Badali apartment in Gumo location in Nairobi County. We intentionally touched the vagina of PNK account in engineers. Is it true or not true?
Move this. Come. You know, the accused person is just but he's a doctor in the pipeline. He's yet to graduate from the University of Nairobi. His mother, Your Honor, who is present in court, is a single mother. Your Honor, without much of an income to write home about, you know, we'd be asking the court to be very lenient with its terms. Your Honor, we have firm instructions from the accused person that there is more than what meets the eye. And this is important to mention, Your Honor, because the brother of the complainant is his friend, whom they are no longer in very good terms. And there is reason to believe, Your Honor, which we shall prove in the course of trial, that there is that this is an abuse of the criminal process. And Your Honor, we urge the court to order his release on reasonable terms. That should be all for us. That is all. Thank you.
Have opposition. Nevertheless, we have instructions to oppose, to call for strict terms, bearing in mind that the accused person is a doctor, he has had access to medical records that have been submitted for evidentiary purposes, and for that reason, we are not in a position to be secure if very strict terms are not given that he will not interfere.
What sort of access are you talking about? Access, I thought he's guaranteed access because these are documents that will be used in his defense.
Just
what sort of, are you talking about interference?
Interference, access.
Are you talking about interference? Are you talking about access?
I'm talking about interference and access before they are officially released to the agencies that are playing a role in this investigation. Before they have been released to the investigating officer, he had access.
He had access, please. Sorry, Mr. Yes, how did he get access to this?
He got access through the nurse that was taking the evidence, the samples.
So is that information in the knowledge of the investigating officer?
Yes, it is.
I have expected then if the investigating officer deemed that as interference, that he would have brought that to the attention of the court. But the Constitution talks of reasonable bond terms. No affidavit objecting bond has been presented before court, and there's no indication given to court that the accused person is at light risk. So in the circumstances, I will order that the accused person be released on bond of 300,000 plus one surety. In the alternative, it will be released on alternative cash bail of 100,000 and one contact person. In addition to the cash bail, the accused person will avail one contact person to deposit a copy of ID and contact details as guarantee that the accused person will attend court. Meanwhile, the accused person's case will be mentioned on the 11th of January before court number 17 for the trial directions and fixing of hearing dates. The defense will also be supplied with a copy of charge sheets, witness statements, and all documents to be relied upon by the prosecution.
Most of the